You know what intrigued me most about this project, apart from the fact that a very dear, talented, fantastic friend of mine, who should have played tonight but couldn't because he's very far away, asked me to, I was always intrigued by how you put words into music. And to tell you the truth, I was wondering how Schubert did it, how Schumann did it. And I've been a bit immersed in this and did some research or tried to feel this because it's a very important part of Romanticism. And then this project, it has everything. It's not only about tuning the music into the poetry, it's also not just any poetry, it's poetry about the feminine, and I'm a feminist, and I can see that Patricia is as well, but in such a good way, in such a creative and fantastic way. And so I wanted to do this very, very much. And I was looking forward, but it was a total surprise for me because I came into this without any preconceived ideas. I started playing, and I when I listened to the music, that really was what cinched it, because I think this is absolutely wonderful music. And I'm sure that this universe that comes to life in the words of Pessoa are so well transcribed by Patricia and her music. I want to say it's really wonderful music, and I cannot say this of all songs today, but this was what attracted me most in this project. And now that I've met people whom I played with, of course, it's a great pleasure, these wonderful singers. And for me, Brazilian way or Portuguese way of song is always something like a bit mythical, because it's such a different way to sing, without the vibrato, with completely different dynamics innuendo. It's a completely different universe. So for me, it was a super enriching moment and really wonderful.